Hello, colleagues. This short video will show you how to change your name in Canvas and in mysdccd to your preferred name. This is mostly for if your student wants to change their name, if they have a legal name that isn't the actual name they want their teachers to see, then they can correct that this way. So they log into mysdccd. They won't have all these buttons, of course. They'll just go to their student dashboard. And then on the side here, you'll see it says My Personal Information. They go there, then they click Personal Information. And they're in Personal Information, they see the Names tab. See that? And then it says Primary Name. They can hit Add New Name. Name Type is Preferred. So that means that their legal name is still in the system, but what will actually show will be the preferred name. And then they should put in their full name that they want to show here, and then hit save, and then that's it. This is going to change it in mysdccd, so that means the roster and so on, but Canvas takes all of its information out of this system. So if before classes start, they go ahead and change it here, then their name will be the way that they want to see it in their Canvas class. They also can put the name, you know, the date that it will take effect. This is just something they need to do only once, so they can go ahead, update their name to their correct name, and they'll be all set. Oh, also, faculty and staff can do this too if they want to change their name. And that's it. Thanks.